Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out and joining us for our 2022 Christmas program. We're very excited to have you join us. This evening, we'll be starting out with the Junior Senior High School Choir, joined with us by the Marshall County Melody Makers. Very excited for that. Just a couple of notes before we get started. If you have to get up during a performance, please use the side doors and don't use the middle back door. Thank you very much. And tonight's performance will be videotaped and be posted on YouTube later. So just relax, take a couple pictures, but don't feel like you have to videotape the whole thing yourself. Okay? We'll get started just here in a minute. Thank you. Thank you.
a not going to your clown. We're gonna have a grand Christmas. Thank you.
once we finish getting set up here, I just want to say a couple thank yous. First off, thank you to all your parents and family members for coming out to show your support. And hopefully some of you are still visible parents and you've hung out and heard where your students should be in a couple of years. I just want to say thank you to Bob Davis in the back, who's been a great tech director this year. Thank you to all the tech crew members, who some of them are operating right now. A lot of them are up here right now. Thank you, Sydney Tabor, for accompanying the choir and helping us out with rehearsal. And she was a big part in getting the Marshall County Melody Makers here this evening, and I really appreciate their help with the first couple songs required. And as always, a big thank you to the Argos High School administration, Mr. McMenich, Matt Spiker, all of you guys. I really appreciate your help and your commitment to making this music program great. As well as the office staff for helping me print programs, putting up with me, calling them, asking for help, doing this, that, and other things. So I appreciate their help as well. And then the Argos Music Boosters and custodial staff. Thank you guys very much. Our last piece we're going to perform is originally by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. It's called A Mad Russian Christmas, which I was quickly told by the students that probably wasn't a great idea, but it's the Nutcracker, so I liked it. So I hope you enjoy. Have a great holiday, Christmas, and Happy New Year's. And thank you very much for coming out tonight. Thank you.